I'm Tim Ebelhair, farm manager for Bickett Brothers Farms. We're here in southern Illinois, actually at the confluence of the Wabash and Ohio Rivers. The field we're in actually has Indiana on one end. We're in Illinois, Kentucky's on the other end of the field. A lot of floodplain ground, a lot of heavy clay ground. I'm gonna have to say 85-90% heavy clay soil. As the equipment's gotten bigger and the planters are larger and the tractors pulling them are heavier, it was just pinch rolls have been a big issue just all season long. Visible, and the yield monitor visible. We had the 480 50 inch tall row crop tires, duals. The compaction was an issue, main issue with planting. And we use the same tractors on the carts. In the fall, they would track up the fields. Even if it wasn't wet, they would leave a lot of compaction. Most time, just pretty deep depressions. We've got two track tractors, four track tractors. That wasn't the answer. Triples weren't the answer. We've got one tractor with 710s on it. That wasn't the answer. So we tried the LSW. I first learned about the LSW tires just through different videos on YouTube. The light bulb went off in my head. First time we ran one was on a planter, and there was just no depression in the field. As far as feeling of the soil in those rows that planted into the tire tracks, there was no compaction there. We could just tell it was gonna work. We have the LSW 1400s on two John Deere 9410s. We've got a 8335R equipped with 1250s on the rear and 1100s on the front. And we've got 1400 on two combines on the front. Just from what I've seen in the spring, pulling the planters, the LSWs just absolutely do not leave a mark in the field. The return I can see will be there. It is outside of the box thinking. All I can say is just go for it. You will not be disappointed. We grow an American-made product with these American-made tires. It's just a good deal all around.